Okay, let's head on over to the Beast Boy. I don't know if that sleep actually did anything to that monster, I'm realizing. I threw the sleep canister. I wonder if that does something more to other enemies rather than that giant big 20 fucking armed monster. Monstrosity, I should call it. But that's a ledge. I don't think you should be on the ledge there. Okay. I don't know if I should have done that, but again, I thought I was getting an item. I think silver ones give you items, right? And red ones just fill your flasks. I feel like the addition of multiple colored ones was kind of a flaw, if I'm being honest. It seems really confusing on top of all the other mechanics already existing. I think it would have just been a little bit more cohesive to have just one color. What is all these rats? Oh, they're wolves. Oh my god, I couldn't hit a single one. Can't believe I'm gonna hit by wolves. Stupid. Alright. Whee! This feels like a WoW mount. Oh! That's a deep job. Not trying to kill myself here. Alright. Hey, ruins. Sweet. I like ruins. Third Church of Marika. Oh, well, hell yeah, girl. Is that a giant? Oh, yeah, that's a giant. I don't care about that. Hell yeah, girl. Give me them tears. Hell yeah, sacred tear. Do you have any cat or centipedes or whatever? Nope. All right. That's fine. What is that? Flask of Wondrous Physique. You can find crystal tears at the bases of minor herb trees and elsewhere throughout the lands between. At sites of grace, you can mix two crystal tears in the flask of wondrous fisk. This will allow you to create elixirs with various custom effects. Crimson crystal tear, flask of wondrous physique. Alright, you got anything around here? No, okay. Bro, you trying to fight? Because guess what? I don't have to give a shit no more. Oh. I jumped over. Not even in the field anymore. All right, I'm done with that. Okay, the rest of the place. Let's see what this Claire, this flask thing. Mix wondrous physic. With this menu, you can mix two crystal tears in the flask of wondrous physic. This will allow you to create physics with various effects. Do they go away? Do I run out of the? Restores half of total HP. Steadily restores HP for a time in mixed. Temporarily boosts stamina in mixed. Enhances charged attacks for a time. Significantly negates damage. Yo, what? I mean, this just seems like a boss beaten. This seems like how you beat a boss. You're just like, I'm not going to take a lot of damage, but I'm going to beat your ass. Yeah, I think that's a good one. Can I sort my chest? Oh, I don't have to keep everything on my persons. Ah, that's nice. Okay. Oh, yeah. Can I add a charge? Noise. Can I increase the amount? Noise. All right. Look at that shit. Alright. I can't believe this armor I have is still the best. It cannot be. This cannot be the best armor possible for me. Like, these numbers seem like coward numbers, right? These are not good. These are not best boy numbers right here. Why'd I even pick this? I think it's for fire, or what was it? Is it for physical? Is that the best physical? I don't know what it was I picked this for. Why am I not wearing the horns? Look at that resistance. That's crazy. That's crazy. It does terrible damage negation, but it does a crazy amount. Can I mend this? That looks so stupid. Their clothes is awful. The poise is so bad. That's why they just fall over every time. Their poise is really nice, but I guess it's just the magic I'm wearing this for? Yeah, I guess I'm just wearing it for the magic. Oh no, I guess it does give me resistance to vitality and stuff. Okay, maybe that wouldn't be too bad. It's pretty good, physical negation. I'm gonna wear that. And then what do I got for shoes? Do I got any better shoes? Fucking cloth trousers. This seems just better across the board. I think these are the best that I have, right? Yeah. Okay, can I alter garments? Really? None. I am striking out when it comes to garment altering. I don't know why. All right, where are we? Ah, there it is. Okay, so I've definitely went too far. Okay. Ah, very sneaky. Could you find this without talking to him? I guess you could, right? It's not like it just teleported in here. That's neat that you could have found that on accident. You could just be like, oh shit, what is this? Grail's Dragon Barrow. What is he, a witcher? Why does he live in a fucking... Wow. What is that? You can fight that thing? What the fuck? That thing's crazy looking. Where am I? I'm literally above the swamp area. Oh, God. Alright, well, I'm not gonna fuck with that thing. I'm not gonna fight that. I'm not gonna look at it more than I already looked at it, because it's giving me nightmares, man. It's giving me serious nightmares. Bestial Sanctum. Alright, so I'm gonna touch this. Some grass discovered. Let's go talk to my guy over here. Oh my god, you are huge. And those are corpses you've got strewn in your place. And over Death Root.
I smell it. Death feeding me. Tarnished. Bring more death. I shall grant thee eye and claw. Feed me more.
Bestial sling? Claw mark seal. Beast eye.
I shall grant thee a feed.
Okay, what does that do? Oh, Erd Tree's favor. Raises maximum HP, stamina, and equipment load? That's pretty nice. Sacred Scorpion Charm. Raises holy attack but lowers damage negation. Oh, Assassin's Crimson Dagger was actually a charm. Critical hits restore HP. Oh, that's pretty neat. Let's see. Raises attributes. Yeah, wow, that raises my attributes a lot. Holy shit. But also increases damage. Do I have one for damage again? I could technically do this and this and create like a crazy high build. Yeah, that's a crazy high health build. Is it a good idea? Probably not. I mean, I'm getting 20. I'm only getting 20 in exchange. Oh, but the stamina and load. It's pretty nice too. I don't know. I think it makes more sense just to get this instead. Oh damn, that doesn't raise it by anything. Holy shit. Yeah, that raises it very small. I'll keep that. I'll see how much damage it takes. If I take like really bad amounts of damage, then I'll stop. Okay. We also got inventory. What did we get? We got an eye. Why do I have a man's eye? What am I doing with a man's eye? I have another sacred tear? I didn't notice that. Where's that man's eye? Okay. Said to tremble when close to death root. Oh, okay. That's cool. Brooch wrapped in red velvet. Got half the coin. Talisman pouch. Increases talisman equipment slot. I need another one of those. Can I get multiple of those? Godric's great rune. Let's see. Oh yeah, I have new crafting stuff. What is my crafting stuff? Oh my god. Some more arrows? Is that what I got? Or poison? Oh, I got this poison. I think this rope poison? No, I don't know. I don't actually know what I just got. I think I got another book recently. Oh, this. What is the temporary boost item discovery? Oh. Okay, and so... Which one? I don't really see a claw mark. I don't see a claw marked rune. Where is that? Do I have a claw mark rune? Oh, it's equipment? Ah, the seal and the... Ah... Shit. Okay, so I have to have it out. Okay. But I need 10 faith for it, too. Interesting. Alright. I'll boost the dragon communion. So I need 10 faith for it. I currently have 8 faith. So I think I have enough to get that. I think I can get it up to 10 faith. Let's see... Yeah, I have enough to get it up to 10 faith. Okay, so I have 10 faith now, so that means I should be able to use this efficiently. And so now the problem becomes I need to learn spells, but I don't know if I have enough to learn spells or memorize spells, do I? I guess this is the one. I can learn that one, that particular spell. All right, I do have some other spells, but they all take intelligence. Oh, this one's 16 faith. Alright, ambush shard, okay. I can go buy some more at the other place too, technically. Alright, well that's definitely not what I was trying to do. Nice! I can do spell casting. Okay. I like that. That's great. I'm excited for that. Let's do it. Let's try it out. Oh, you know what? Let's also do... Wow, okay. Cool. Fireworks are definitely cool things to do. You should keep doing those. Wow, really? Is that necessary? Can you hear that? It is literally like 11:40 at night. I genuinely fucking hate civilization. Like, internet, if it wasn't for internet, water, and electricity, I probably would see no literal benefit to having, to living near any fucking human beings. Oh, there's a little tree over there. I wonder if I'm high enough level to fight these guys. Holy shit, they take fucking hits, man. Oh, that was cool. Ooh, he gave me 1,000? What? That dude just burst out the gate with 1,000? And a golden seed. What the fuck? Why are they giving me so much? That's alarming me. Are they gonna keep giving 1,000? Ow, ow, ow. Okay, hold on. Fuck that up. That was my bad. Damn, there were 1,000 apiece. All right, let's get some quick money here. Okay. I cannot believe how much. Oh, toxic mushroom. Wow. It's me in mushroom form. No, no, that's fine. Throw rocks isn't, like, you know, obviously the best shit around, but hey, you know what? It's better than, what's it called? Better than nothing. Volga Militia Armor. Alright. Take some Volga Armor. Oh yeah, I need to increase the amount of healing my flasks do. Is that armor any good? There it is. Vulgar Militia Armor. It's got some good immunity, but not really otherwise. Alright. But yeah, okay. So I'm at this area now. I'm assuming I'm definitely not supposed to be in this area, because I think these enemies can probably two-shot me if I'm not careful. But I guess I'll find another teleportation spot for now. Oh, want some rocks? All right, starting to get a nice little combo going on over here. It's a me, bam. It's a me, bam. And 1, 2, 3. Oh my god! I just smushed that poor guy. I just, like, fucking, what a deadly combo I have now. Just, like, bop. Smash. And then, goodbye. Oh my god. Well, I already have 10,000 right here, right? Just right out the gate. I say right out the gate, but I don't know, I guess it's the guy's house, technically. What the fuck? How come I didn't hurt him? That's weird, right? It's not doing the explosions? Why isn't it doing the, like, the ground explosion? Oh, because I'm out of mana. Right, I'm not used to having mana. Oh my god, that's great. That's very funny. It's very funny. Alright, so that's sweet. So I guess I have that teleport spot and this teleport spot? Oh, right, that's where that giant was and I couldn't do anything else over there. I'm gonna head back to the table because I think What's-Her-Face is probably ready to upgrade my summons, maybe? Maybe?
I do have a talent, but I suppose I should try to hone it. I'll ask Master.
Be sure to tell me if you...
She's a servant to my...
She's been my...
I've lost count of them,
honestly.
Oh, this guy's here.
You've met Garank, I take it. Then owing to our duties shared, we are now comrades in arms. I think you've earned this. The power of the Golden Order to aid the hunt of those who live in death.
Okay.
Are you acquainted with a man named Roger? You know, the piteous fellow hiding away on the balcony. He was a formidable spellblade in times past. Don't let his easy air deceive you. He was wise beyond his years, stout of heart, and clear of mind. No more, though. You see him now, ravaged by thorns, muttering and rambling, like he's half dead already. I can't stomach to watch. Take well the lesson, friend. That's how you end up. When seduced by those who live in death. When grace is sullied, it rots people from the inside. Breaks them.
Damn, dude.
I serve the Golden Order, that I might put this crooked land to rights, following only the guidance of the Great Elden Ring. Those who live in death fall outside the principles of the Golden Order. Their mere existence sullies the guidance of gold, tainting its truth. And so it is, the vermin must be exterminated. Down to the very last.
Okay, what do you got? Litany of Proper Death creates image of order to deal holy damage. Enchanted right hand armament with holy... Enchanted right hand armament with holy damage. That's not bad, but I'm not using that. 13-13? That's gonna be a no for me. What is my intelligence at right now? 7. Yeah, teach me some incantation. Anything with faith heavy? Oh, nice. I can get Assassin's Approach. I can also do Catch Flame and Fireball. Hell yeah, dude. Let's get Fireball. I really would like darkness. That's pretty good. That seems pretty good to be able to just like, whoa. I'm also not, I would also like, oh, I guess I can buy these. Yeah. That's pretty nice. Heals HP for self and nearby allies is also one that I kind of want, so I can heal my jelly. That would be nice. I think I'll get that just for the future.
You.
You're just gonna tell me boring shit. You're just going to tell me boring shit. Alright. Can I open them doors? Hello, ladies. Can you give me one more of these? And that should be your last one. Oh, you have a memory stone too. I'll take a memory stone too if you've got it. Seems like a good deal. Might as well have multiples of those. So that way... Oh yeah, I should see if I can upgrade my weapon. Yeah, it seems like a good idea to have those. What's up, bud?
I took you for no matter its layout. You're up.
Why would you take me for dead? I've literally never died. Ever. What is that? Sacred. Wait. Sacred large club? Oh, holy. Gives me holy damage. Holy 131 plus 12. Ah, but it doesn't scale very well. Let's see, strength and armament. Oh, it's gonna be strengthened? What does it do? Oh, it changes the attribute scaling. Oh, okay. Yeah, that makes more sense. I would do that. Oh, I need one more smithing stone. Okay, cool. Do you have any? I'm gonna get rid of all of these. And I'm gonna upgrade. All right. Let's do some hard leveling. Do some hard level ups. There we go. Okay, so I want to not memorize a spell. I want to flasks, increase amount, and wabam. And then add a charge to flask. Oh, I need 3 golden seeds? Whoo, doggies. All right, so I'm gonna assign 1 to mana. Because I might need that. 7 is fine. I'm also going to level up. What I want is 2 faith. Oh my god, really? I can only level up twice. Okay, so I'm going to get 1 faith, and then I'm going to get 1 mind, I guess, because I need more. I need more mana, unfortunately. I've been neglecting the thing I apparently need all of a sudden. I still can't alter any garments. Ashes of War. The club would be stupid to change because it's at a B right now and nothing else to change it from a B except for these two right here. But I like my butt slam. I think the butt slam's better. I think it's the best one, honestly. All right, and so that's done. So let's get out of here. We're going to teleport. Where are we going to go? Is it time to go to the swamp? I can't imagine it's swamp time already. There has to be some more stuff going on here. I'm going to say there's some more stuff going on with this church area over down here that we can take advantage of. Alright, it's nighttime now. Spooky. Oh yeah, there's a giant out here. Hello, giant. How are you doing this fine day? Oh. Oh, it's been a while since this has happened. Swamp time is 60 plus? Okay, that makes sense. Alright. Oh god, I thought that foot was another giant. I was like, oh! Okay, swamp is 60. Yeah, I'm definitely not 60 yet, right? Oops. Ooh-hoo-hoo. 49. So swamp will have to be later. Holy shit, what the fuck? Oh, it's a bunch of wolves fighting a bear. A bunch of wolves getting beat by a bear. Holy shit. Okay, let's wait until this bear is about as weak as possible. Damn. They're just like slowly encroaching on him. Damn, dude, they have done nothing to this fucking bear. Bro, what the fuck? I'm not even attacking you people. Why are you trying to die? Why? What is wrong with you people? I'm not even bothering you. Now I am. Damn. Yogi in the head. Bop! And bop. Couldn't be me! Oh! You piece of shit. Hey, boo-boo! Oh yeah, I forgot I have Fireball. You're right. Oh, I didn't install it. Ow. I completely forgot to install Fireball. All right, I need to do that again next time. Gold team change. I didn't really get anything for this. Was this worth it? Was it worth coming in here? What does this area even have? Just a little place with a bear. All right. Guess it's fine. Alright, so let's keep going. Ooh, grabbing shit. Thank you. That is the church. Okay, and what is around here? This is just more of the forest area. Okay. So yeah, there's nothing really around here. It's just more forest. There's a beach. Beaches are always interesting. There could be a cave or a monster or a boss, or you never know, right? Right? Beaches can be fun. We've had hydras on a beach before. What's to say we're not gonna have a hydra on a beach again? Look at this beach. It's so big. It's perfect. Perfect beach for some kind of crazy water boss, or not. Damn. Oh, tiny crab. Bye, tiny crab. Poor tiny crab was like, ah! Ooh. I'm actually impressed that there's not any water bosses yet. I say yet, because I would say there might be. Ow, no, I... What is going on? Why can't I not get off the turret? I don't know why it wasn't letting me get off my stupid horse. Strip of white flesh. Nice. Yeah, I do have it equipped. It's right here. I just didn't feel like using it on the bear. I didn't think I was gonna need to. Alright, so, oh, speaking of, I do need to equip, I don't have my My mana flask. I don't think I'll ever use the wolves, honestly. Wolves are garbage. I'll get those later. Everything else looks good. Let's go. I guess I should probably go back to the spawn. Yeah. The River Sophia. Hello? Thank you. Yep. That's the river. I guess I've done everything around this area then. So, what is that? Oh, that's the Vine Tower. Is it really? Is all that's left is really to move forward from the cliffs? I did used to love wolves. Well, wolves are great, but you know what? Jelly and my Oonga Boongas are better. I think that's the... Those are the two best right now. Oh, you know what I should do? I should definitely... I should definitely try to fight this boss guy up here. I think I can take him now. I think I've had enough experience, and I think I am of adequate gamer skill to take this guy. All right. But first, let's memorize some more spells, since otherwise we're going to look like idiots. I thought I have 12 faith. Did I not give myself 12 faith? I have 11 faith. Ah, so. I know I can't use it. Still can't alter garments. All right, and what do I need to level up? Oh, I can level up one more time. No. I might actually do another phase just so I can have the healing. I'm gonna do that just so I can have that healing available to me now. So now I have access to all three of those. I'm gonna try using the fireball sling on this boss man. Let's see how this works. I think it will be okay if you can use it. I don't know if you can even use it or not, right? There we go. Thin beast bones. And give me these. Alright. Excuse me. Coming through. Alright. Never know when you're gonna need to craft some bow and arrows. Alright. Excuse me, silly guys. Let's go here and dismount. How many of these do I got? 0. So, item crafting. Let's craft some fire. Sure, let's craft some holy. And I don't think those are going to do much. So I'll keep those like it is. And I will go here. And I will change sleep pot with holy. And... everything else is okay? Yeah. So I'm going to examine. Let's go. Gulp. Taking a big gulp. And then... I think I have enough might have enough stamina to do this. Oh, no, I don't. Okay. In the face. Damn, he's getting so mad. Woo. What? You cheating bastard. I got one more? No, I don't have any. Shit. I can throw some rocks at you. And that's it for my rocks. Alright, let's do it. Got so big, what the fuck? That might happen. Okay. Oh my god, that big tail. Big tail's ridiculous, dude. Ah. I hate how shit that fucking shield is. Oh my god, I can't believe I fucked that up. What am I doing? All right, we got this. Come on. Damn. Yeah, I don't want to be at the edge of a barrier because I feel like you're going to have an advantage there. How does that work sometimes? Okay, so I'm gonna change the... I think I'm gonna change the flasks. I'll bring two flasks and I'll just beat him to death with fire because I think I can... Or maybe I'll... Will I do that? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I can do that. I can survive if I can just throw fireballs at him. Because, bring me here. Yeah, so let's do flask. Oops, flask, allocate flask, one more. Okay, and then we're gonna do, the wondrous mix is good. I like what it gave me. Actually, do I have a wondrous mix for magic? I don't think I do. Yeah. Yeah, that's fine the way it is. All right. So then let's head back on the horse. Sorry, wolves. I'm not interested. So stupid. They just fall out of the sky. Like, oh, Roro Shaggy. Straight fucking missile launched out of here. So many sheep. Get out. Get out of the way. Get out the way. Where's my stuff? Oh, it's probably, yeah. Just crumbles into nothing. It's so mean. Oh, there they are. Hiding in a bush. Alright, it's not much, but whatever. It is something, at least. No, not yet. Hold on. So, fireball. Okay, I have access to that. I'm gonna go ahead and axe these since I can't do anything with them. I'm gonna give myself, since I don't need... So that, okay, and so, yeah, I think that should be good. Oops. Let's do it. I think we'll kill him this time. Stupid. Did not mean to do that. Damn, what the fuck? Get off my nuts, dude. What the fuck? This guy's so upsetting. What is he doing? Did he negate that completely? That's crazy. Oops. Yeah. You have a cool fucking shield, man. Must be nice. Fuck, where is it? Where are you? Alright. Did I already drink my... I haven't drank my fucking Wonder Juice, huh? Oh my god, it does so much damage, though! Everything he does is too much damage. Yep. I don't think I'm gonna be able to. If I could just get a heavy hit off of him, I'd be fine. It's just the fact I can't even get a fucking casual hit off of him. Holy shit! And he knows. Oh my god, thank god it's done. I was struggling. I don't know why I couldn't get a basic hit off of him. Aspect of the Crucible tail. Okay. Alright. Woo! I did it somehow. I'm proud of myself. Really, really piling on these boss kills, aren't we? One. 39. Really worth the farming. Alright. So, I think that's pretty good for this area then. I think... Oh, you know what? I haven't been over. I technically have not been... Oh, Rune Fragment. I haven't technically been over... That can only give me like 5,000. Or no, like 2,000. Right? Yeah, I've got like 5,000. So that guy only gave me like 2,000. What's it called? That's crazy. Not very worth it, honestly. Ah, there's another one of these over here. Sweet. Alright. What is it? Starlight shards. Okay. I think I found a coin in one of those, right? I can't remember if I found a coin in one of those or if it was somewhere else. I thought I found a coin, had like half the coin in one of those. But. Yeah, shield block. I think his shield just has high magic block. Because it also seemed to. He also seemed to just take the. What's it called? The stride as well. The wraith or the spirits or whatever. All these jellies. There's so many jellies hanging around here. This is a weird place to find jellies, right? Those two anky jellies, why? Okay, apparently the whole jelly armada is after me now. Not too sure what I did. Literally just showed up, but I didn't even hit anybody. Seems a little aggro if you ask me, but just a jellyfish graveyard? What? Oh, a smithing stone. Why? Oh, there's some skeletons here too, I guess. But why? What? What a weird place to find jellyfish, and like, overall, what just a weird general place this is. I'm not even seeing any items that would warrant or like justify doing this. Oh, there's one right there. Oh, Godric Soldier Ashes. Oh, okay. That's not too bad. It's not really much, but I bet they're not very good. But hey, it's something at least. Okay, so I did the forest now. That's pretty good, I'd say. We're gonna go up the road a little bit, just a wee bit. Cause I want to check out, that's the Colosseum. That's the multiplayer Colosseum. All right, let's get to the end of this bridge then. Let's see what's going on at the end of this bridge. god. Oh my god. I'm just one-shotting those guys now. That feels good. As it should be. Finally, the game is recognizing the true power at which I am. Alright, let's see. What's at the end of this bridge? What's at the beginning of this bridge?
Please, I can read them. Your fingers, please, your fingers. Oh, bless you. Oh, oh. Head to the foundation of gold tarnished. Traverse.
Okay. I guess this is in case you tried to avoid Stormvale Castle and the game's just like, no, 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 no. Dramatic Warriors Cookbook. I like the idea of the game's just like, you can't do that. I think the teleportation system is probably a really smart design choice when you think about the open world exploration angle. It's like, it's really nice being able to have the ability to just go wherever you want without consequence. You don't have to worry about like, uh-oh, I shouldn't have jumped down that ravine, because you can just teleport out. And the game designers don't have to worry about you being dumb. They get to just like wash their hands of your whatever stupid choice you could possibly come up with. It's like, well, I don't know how you got in there, but just take the teleport out. Not my problem. Where am I? How did I get here? Okay, these wolves are still weak. Oh, that was my fault. I was supposed to jump off and hit you. It was supposed to be cool looking, but instead it was really fool looking. All right, let's go. Where? Oh, got a mid howl. Noise. Is this the top of Stormvale? Wait, do I still have a wolf fighting me? I don't know where he is. I think this might be the top of Stormvale. No, this is somewhere else. Where the fuck is this? Oh no, this is the top of Stormvale. Okay, because I've already been here before. Okay. All right, that makes a lot more sense. So that's it. Then we have made full circle. I think we've pretty much done everything we can in this general area down here. I think, like, pretty much all of this area is mostly done. I think all that's left now is to... Oh, you know what? Now that I can actually do... I can actually do fucking dragon spells. Or I can do actual magic. I wonder if I can... I wonder what kind of dragon spells I can do that aren't too ridiculous. Let's see. Faith. Ah, the arcane. I could probably do dragon fire is like the closest I could ever get. So I can, that's 15. I can easily get one more arcane and three more faith. I'll do the dragon fire, and then we'll just have to... Sweet. Okay, yeah, I'll do the dragon fire, and we'll see what happens, right? Who knows? Who knows what could possibly happen? I may have overleveled. What? What? No. Impossible. You cannot overlevel in any video game. It is not possible. That just means the developers didn't account for your astute ability in being very easily distracted. Yeah, I do remember dragon. I remember doing dragon spells in one or two. I think it was one that I did. I did like the dragon route, and I remember dragons being pretty baller. It was like, oh damn, this is pretty good. I just gotta remember how to get. Oh shit! I think I almost fell down that ravine, which I guess wouldn't have killed me. It seems like it's a path down there. Oh, actually, this is probably the way to go. Oh, what is that, a fort? Oh, dude, cool fort. Uh-oh, bad guys are at the fort, though. What did you throw at me? Ow! Okay. Oh, these guys aren't dying instantly from a bonk. That's unfortunate. I missed my insta-kill bonks already. Oh. You got lucky there, bud. Okay. Let's get inside this camp. What's going on in here? Apparently nothing much. Oh, there's a dead guy. Glintstone Craftsman Cookbook. What? What is that? Glintstone Craftsman Cookbook? What did you make? What is it? Soft cotton? Temporarily reduces fall damage and sound? Okay, that's not bad. Oh my god, how many crafting things are there gonna be at the end of the day? There has to be like 100 cookbooks, right? I imagine knowing FromSoftware, you could probably cook everything. Like any item you can buy, you can make it yourself. You just have to find the stupid cookbook.
Hello. Goodbye.
All right. Well, we took over this base pretty efficiently. All right, seemed easy enough. Yeah, that's the thing, is that I think why I like a lot of open world games is that they don't, most of the time they don't punish you for exploration and just kind of teetering off and doing whatever you want. And I like that as a concept, just because there was a lot of times where I'm just like, look, I don't want to be like linear. I just want to hang out and walk around in a place, you know, just to see what the world has to offer. But the problem is I have to be invested. Like, there has to be something going on in the world that makes it worth it, right? Like, it can't just be, hey, look, you can't earn that by just making an open world game. Merchant, what do you sell? What you selling?
No matter. Your money's as good as anyone else's. Why don't you take a look at my wares? Oh, but don't ask me how I got my hands on them, eh?
Alright, that's a little sus, but alright. Oh, he also has the lantern. Sweet, I can have two lanterns? let's see. Nomadic Warriors Cookbook. Hell yeah, give me that. Astrologer's Staff. Arrow. Just arrow. Astrologer. What do you have astrologer clothes? Did you kill an astrologer? Estuck. Let's see. These clothes have good magic protection, I guess. These are all garbage. These are all garbage. Oh, wait. How are your shoes? Garbage. About what mattered. What was that cookbook? What was in that cookbook? Oh, what's that? Spellproof dried liver? Temporarily boosts magic damage negation. Nice. Breaking crystal. What the fuck is that? Okay, are we gonna have to have a problem here? Oh. Alright. I think it fell over immediately. It was like, oh! It's so weird that there's a posture break for a giant egg. I don't know. I mean, I think... What the fuck? Oh, it's the ball. I think, honestly, open world games just are really person-by-person basis. It's like, it's not that I ever have a problem with an open world game. It's I have a problem with who the open world game's designed for. Because, obviously, if it's not designed for me, then I'm not going to enjoy it. But I think, like, a game like Breath of the Wild has a very particular audience versus this game that has a very particular audience, right? What the fuck? Big ol' lobster. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Ow. That's my organs. Take a drink. Really? What was that? Oh, hell no. We ain't playing that game. Going down. Goodbye. Yeah, shrimper. That's, I don't know about that. This is a little too big. This is too big for me. Oh, it looks like a church over there, though. And I do love churches. They are my favorite. What was that? Oh, ghost. Who's that? Hello.
Hello? Is someone there? Would you donate any Shibiri grapes in your possession to me? I'm on a pilgrimage, and certain when I eat one of those grapes.
I don't have any grapes. I'm sorry. Sorry. This isn't a church. What the hell is this? What is this shit? I was duped. What is that? There's quite a big thing on the hill up there. Okay. Mushroom. You can't trick me. I knew you didn't have you had garbage in your stupid base. They coming? Talk to this guy.
Come out, one and all, from the darkness underground, and let us offer unto the maiden our eyes.
Alright. Bro, you can do whatever the hell you want. Thin bones. This guy got thin bones? Foot soldier helmet. Sorry, bud. Stealing your shit. You're not gonna use it anyways, right? Alright. Oh. I should probably stop. Oh, what? I swear I pressed the button that time. I don't know what that was all about. Are these guys okay? Why are they making grunting sounds like that? Are they like zombies? I'll drink right in front of you. I don't know how that backstab worked. I'm very, very confused. I feel like that backstab was definitely not possible. Cuckoo glintstone. I'm down for that. Is it? Oh, there's a secret down here? Yo, hello, what's going on? Knock the fuck knock. There's a free chest. Oh, and a free item. A Shibiri grape. Oh yeah, what is a Shibiri grape? Ugh. There we go. Yellowing, oozing eyeball of the infirm. Oh, that sounds awful. Oh god, two fingers heirloom. Yo, what is that? Raises faith. Okay. That's actually not bad. The ability to just raise faith on command, considering all my magic is scaled based on strength, but faith is how I can use it, so you know, pretty good. I'm trying to go into a magic fight. What am I building? What how am I building a guy who is both a tank and a magic caster? It's a very disjointed build. I'm sure it'll work out in the end. I honestly couldn't imagine an all magic build. That's crazy. It just seems crazy to me, like how much dodging you're doing all the fucking time, basically. Right? You're just always dodging. It's not like you're not fighting. You are fighting, but you know what I mean. Oh fuck. Those are the mechanical dolls. They both have the same animation. That's funny. Ah, cool. I wanted to switch to you. Bro, what the fuck? This man out of control. Yeah, I do want to get, I do obviously want... What the fuck? I do want to get more mind so I can have more powerful summons. But I didn't think of like getting mines. Is that a hot air balloon? Oh, hello. You guys want to fight now? I don't like that. Slowing me down. Ah, it's these guys in the back. Am I always out of stamina? What? There's dogs here, they're not attacking? How do they differentiate between dogs and people? Are you kidding me? How do you have four crossbows? Why do you even need four crossbows? I feel like they're taking a lot more stamina. Am I crazy? Why do I don't know. Why do I feel like my stamina is going down a lot faster than it should be? I don't know. I guess I'm crazy. What is this hot air balloon doing? Is it still? Big gulp. I'm gonna go ahead and try throwing a fireball at it. Golden rune? What? They just have golden runes on them? Oh, I missed. Embarrassing. Damn, okay. Looks like a Five Nights. I just realized the dogs look like Five Nights at Freddy's animatronics. Got the sunken hollow eyes, and it's like a weird mangy tinge. Mange. Like weird looking mange kind of features. Mangy. I'm telling you, it's gonna be fine. It's gonna be the enlightened caveman. It's the enlightened caveman build. This is really. Oh, okay. So here's the root. I guess this is probably good. If I follow this, it probably will have a map on it, usually. Hey, yo, I'm gonna need you to stop moving and just let me go get that cart. All right. Fire! Oh, I missed. Oh, I missed. Damn, that would break his leg for real. Oh. What is pulling? I think my dog just pulled on my controller. I was like, oh, come on. I wish the... I wish you could lock on to specifically to the part, or I guess I wish there was like a little bit better auto snapping when you're standing in front of like the yellow spot to do the posture break. What do we got? It's a tree spear. What the fuck? So I'm just assuming a long pointy stick. Can I use this? I can use the Uchi-katagana. The Uchi-katagana is a pretty fucking baller weapon, I have to say. It's pretty good. Where's this tree? Oh, a tree spear. There it is. Oh, it does faith scaling. But I need 18 faith. Oh, God. No, that's too much. Oh, I can use this? When can I use the golden halibut? Oh, I can use this too. Holy shit. I realized I could use the battle hammer. I didn't know I could use this halibut. Hold on. I want to see this halibut. Oh my god. Is it just an axe? What is it? Oh, I don't have any, what's it called? I don't have anything. What did that do? I'm assuming it gave me some kind of buff. Some kind of buff. Oh, heavy roll. I don't know, can I? Let's see. Where is it? Where's the big stupid fucking... No, I can't use Godric's axe yet. I need... God. I need four more strength and... 1, 2, 3, 4, and 4 more dex. So I need 8 more levels. So at 58, I promise. Wield his stupid axe. Holy shit, look at this thing. I command thee to kneel. Oh, wait. Command thee to kneel. It's actually not that bad. It's pretty quick. It feels like it would be slow, but it's actually pretty quick. I guess having access to the battle hammer probably isn't bad either. I imagine the battle hammer is probably a quicker... Oh no, it feels about as slow as the club does. Is it somehow better than the club in any way? No, it just... Oh, it scales with dex, that's why. So I bet if I was to put an Ash of War on it, it probably could get pretty good with the scaling. But I don't think it's a good replacement for the club. I don't know, man. I guess I'm just too... I feel like I'm too attached to the club to give it up. It's just such a good weapon, you know? Like, look at that thing. It's just beating. What are you gonna horn? Who are you gonna horn? The guy's right here. He's too scared to fight, though. Got him. Oh, he gave me a shield. How nice. I appreciate that there's no, is there a carrying capacity? I just realized I should probably ask that question. The carrying capacity is only based on the equipment you have on, right? Not like the stuff you're carrying on your person doesn't affect your equipment load, does it? I feel like that's a really stupid question to be asking like fucking 20 hours into a game, but I just realized I probably don't need to carry around as much shit as I'm carrying around. Let's see. Oops, I put something away that I... Did I put away something I was using? What was that pop-up that appeared? I should have read that. Oh well. So many shields, holy shit. Never need these again. I have two brass shields, two different versions. One's a very bright brass, one's very dull brass. Has that lowered my equipment load? No, it has not. So it does not matter if I carry around a million weapons or not. Okay, that's, I just wanted to make sure. So that's good. That is good to know. Bring all of the items back. Oh, I guess I should bring the shields back too. Oops. Oh, that pop-up was telling me I was trying to put away my club and I can't put away items that I currently have equipped. Ah, gotcha, gotcha. It was preventing me from accidentally giving up the Oonga Boonga. Well, in any case, I am content. Also, it is 1 a.m. now, and I need to sleep. So, it has been fun.